Hi little champs, welcome back to the online class. This is your English grammar class. Today we will start the chapter number 9, personal pronouns. So be ready with your English grammar book, The Grammarian.
Pronoun is a word that takes the place of a noun or nouns in a sentence. Yes, dear students, pronoun. This topic is very important in English grammar. So try to understand it very carefully. Read this. Rahul is absent because he is ill. This house is very old. It is falling down. Yes, for Rahul. When we are talking about Rahul, second time we are using he. He is pronoun. This house is very old. It is falling down. Word it is used for house. Dear students, you read it. Pronouns. Pronouns are words that are used in place of nouns. Yes. These are the words which are used in place of nouns are called pronouns. See the example. Mr. Anuj is a pilot. He flies aeroplane. Mr. Anuj, noun. You know it na? Earlier I have explained about the nouns. The naming words are called nouns. Mr. Anuj is a name of a person, so it's a noun. This name is noun. When we are talking about a person or a thing or a place, then we do not repeat the name of that. At the place of the noun, we have to use the pronouns. Mr. Anuj is a pilot. Mr. Anuj ek pilot hai. When I am talking again about Mr. Anuj, I am saying he flies. I am not saying Mr. Anuj flies aeroplane. So this word is pronoun. This word is pronoun he. Now you can understand Mr. Anuj noun. At the place of Mr. Anuj, here it is written he. So he word is pronoun. One more example is there. My sister is a singer. Sister, noun. When again I am talking about the same girl, my sister, I have written she sings sweetly. We do not write or speak the nouns repeatedly. So we write she sings sweetly. So the word she, which is written in the place of sister. Sister is noun and here it is written she. The word she is pronoun. Understand? Now here is one exercise. See it carefully. Reena is a good girl. Reena is 9 years old. Reena studies in class 4. Reena is very intelligent. Reena respects her elders. Yes, dear students, in this paragraph, you can see I am talking about a girl named Reena. So, Reena is name, Reena is noun. But when we are talking about Reena or some noun, we do not write or speak the nouns repeatedly. Again and again, Reena is written over here. We have to replace this word into pronoun. So, here I will write she. For Reena, for girls, we use the pronoun she. Reena is a good girl. She is 9 years old. Again, Reena's name is repeated over here. What we have to write? She. She studies in class 4. Again, the name is there, noun At the place of noun, I have to write pronoun she. She is very intelligent. Reena respects her elders. Again, the noun is repeated. So, I have to write she. She respects her elders. Examples of pronouns are I, me, mine, we, us, you, etc.